All right, you guys, so welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I am at a park, the lovely scenery here, you know. So I asked everybody on my social media, should I make this video about why I moved to Arizona? Everybody said they wanted to hear my story and why I chose to move here. So here I am recording this video. So let's get right into it. I'm really working on trying not to say a lot. I really hate the fact that I say a lot. Wow, the piece of hair is sticking it. Anyway, look at the ducks. Oh my God, look at the ducks. Please, duckies, don't come over here and bite me. This is so pretty, you guys. I know I'm getting off topic, but the scenery is just, wow. It's freaking beautiful over here. Okay, so I moved to Arizona back in, I moved here 2015 of December. So it was December 2nd to be exact. And the reason why I moved, because my mom had moved here in 2014 and I decided to stay in Michigan. I didn't originally come here because I was like, I don't know nothing in Arizona. Why would I come to Arizona? Like, no. So I ended up going through a bad breakup in 2015 and I was just going through a lot of stuff and I was like, I'm tired of being in Michigan. I'm tired of the low paying jobs, like working at a plant, because I was trying to actually get in Chrysler. And those of you that's not from Michigan, Chrysler is a plant, it's, you know, where they make the cars, like Ford. And I actually had got hired in, but they was taking so long with my starting date. You know, I was working these low-end paying jobs and I was just like, this is not it. I can't do this no more. Like, so I reached out to my mom. I was crying. I was like, I don't know what to do. And my mom was like, she was like, well, you know, I'm in Arizona. So if you, you know, need a break, you want to try to get your mom right, Arizona is a good place to move to. You know, there's a lot of opportunities here. So I was like, okay. At first I was hesitant because I'm like, I've never been to Arizona. I never even visited before I moved here. It's going to sound stupid, but I know Arizona is a state, but it just was never thought of, like, in my mind at all. So, yeah, she had told me, you know, the benefits of moving here, and I was like, I'll think about it. So I ended up thinking it over. I prayed over it. I told God, like, I'm just going to trust you and I'm going to see what Arizona is about. So I had $700 to my name and a suitcase, and I was like, I'm leaving. I'm leaving Michigan and I'm not looking back. If I don't like Arizona, then I might move back. So I got on that plane on December 2nd and I moved to Arizona, as you can see. I moved here. So yeah, I got on that plane on December 2nd and I moved here. And when I originally moved here, I had moved with my mom, of course, and we stayed in a city called Phoenix. Now, a lot of people don't know all the other cities that's in Arizona. It's Mesa, Tempe, Scottsdale, Glendale, Avondale, you know, just to name a few. But yes, that was the city I moved to when I first moved here. It was Phoenix. And when I first moved here, I was like, oh my God, like, I seen all these beautiful palm trees. It was a shock. I was like, this is totally different from where I'm from. It's hot here. The weather is so much better. So, and then the first thing that I was impressed with is, like, within a month of me moving here, I had got a job, like, that fast. Like, back home, for me, it took jobs so long to call back, or I don't know, like, where the jobs was just low paying. Like, I had, my first job I had got here was at a hospital that my mom worked at. So my mom was a surgical tech, and she worked at a hospital called Mayo Clinic. And I had ended up getting hired there, and that job had paid, I want to say, $13 an hour. So I was geeked off my little $13 an hour wage, because back home I was making like $10 an hour, nothing over $10 an hour, and that was chump change to me. So that $13 was like $20 an hour, you know. So I was geeked about my job, and I had worked there. But one thing I did notice when I did start working at the hospital is I had experienced racism for the first time in my life. And, well, I won't say the first time in my life, but just that much. That was the first time I had experienced it that much. So I ended up leaving the hospital I didn't leave. I actually ended up getting fired because one of the nurses had said I wasn't cleaning the patient's room, because I was a housekeeper at the hospital. And one of the patients said I wasn't cleaning their room. It was like really bad, you guys. Like, one of the patients was like, I don't want this black girl coming in my room. It was crazy. So, you know, I had went home to my mom. I was crying. I was like, oh my God, like, mm-mm. And it was times where I would be like, nope, I want to move back to Michigan. I do not like Arizona. Like, it's hard for me to meet people. It's too big, you know, because me, I'm an introvert. So I really don't get out much. I don't go to clubs. I don't go to bars. I don't do none of that. So me meeting people is definitely hard. And it is slower here, I would say, than Michigan. You know, back home in Michigan, it's more fast paced. It's always something to do. Now, it's stuff to do here. Like, if you are a outgoing person and you like to party and go to the club, it's definitely things to do here. But if you're an introvert like me, you're probably gonna be bored. You know, probably gonna be bored. But anyway, I'm probably off topic. But yeah, so that was my first job. I had worked at the hospital. And then after the hospital, I had got a job at a job called CareCentrics. And I was at a call center, and I was making $15 an hour there. So I would say, just naming, you know, how much I was making, that just tells you right there that the opportunities out here are endless. Like, you can make, it's definitely money out here that you can make. I would say my life definitely drastically changed when I moved here, because it definitely got me out of my comfort zone. You know, I was able to meet so many different people from all over. Like, in Michigan, you just see people from Detroit or in the local areas, but out here you meet people from Chicago and California and Texas and just everywhere, New York, just from everywhere, Louisiana, like, just to name a few. But you see people from everywhere, and people, I would have to say, here are more friendlier. They definitely will say hi to you. Back home, everybody kind of got the meme of, like, don't talk to me. And I had that bad when I originally moved here. Like, when people used to stare at me, I used to be like, why are you staring at me? I still don't like people staring at me, but they was like staring at me like I was from another planet. Like, you know, I don't know. But yeah, so I would say that, you know, it's, if you definitely are thinking about moving to Arizona, like, job wise, career wise, it's definitely a good place to move, because you can definitely make a lot of money here. And as well as the cost of living, I feel like the cost of living has gone up since I moved here. When I originally moved here, it was, the cost of living was very cheap. Like, 2 bedrooms was like $700 a month. But now I'm paying like $1,200 a month for a 2-bedroom. So, I mean, it's still doable, because the job kind of weighs it, the wages kind of weighs it out. You know, like, if you're paying $1,200 a month, you can get a job that's paying $16 an hour, $20 an hour. So it kind of, like, you know, it kind of makes up for how much the cost of living is. But I just want to share the video. Just if anybody is thinking about moving to Arizona, I would say it's definitely a good move. Like, if you're the type of person, like, you just want a fresh start, you just want a new life, to get yourself together. Maybe you're going through a lot. Maybe you done had a bad breakup like I did, or you're going through financial troubles. It is a good place to move to. It is a good place to start over. Like I said, my life definitely drastically changed when I moved here. Now, when I moved here, I had no kids, okay? I had no kids when I moved here. I met Kyrie's dad here, and I ended up having a son. And I really didn't think I was able to have kids. I was in a 3-year relationship with someone, and never got pregnant. So I don't know, you know, just new state, new surprises, I guess you could say. But yeah, I would recommend it if you guys are thinking about moving to Arizona. I would just say just step out on faith and just believe in yourself. And, you know, like, don't let fear stop you. Because I talk to a lot of people all the time that I know personally, and then some people I don't know. And, you know, they ask me all the time, like, what gave you the guts to just move? And it was just like, when you get tired of the same thing and you want something new, eventually you'll get tired and you'll just move. And also, you just got to trust God and just know that you'll be okay. Moving to any place, I feel like, is scary because it's the unknown. You don't know anybody. You don't know what that state is like. But if you just take the chance and just do it, I feel like you'll be okay. You can always go back to where you're from, but I just encourage everybody who is thinking about moving anywhere, even if it's not Arizona, if you're thinking about moving, period, I would suggest you highly do it. And the tips that I would suggest is, if you are going to move to another state, I would definitely suggest that you look up the state and, you know, just see what the cost of living is. Also, when you're looking at the state, I would say you need to look at the jobs, like whatever your profession is or whatever job you're looking at. See how much that job pays, you know, if that job is really in demand at the time. Also, look at the cost of living. I did say the cost of living, duh. Look at the cost of living to see, you know, how much it's going to cost, if it's going to be something that you know you can afford. Go and visit a few times to get a feel for the state, to see if you really like it as well. You know, just take a trip there and just see if you like it. But all in all, I would just say go for it. Go for it. Yeah, I would say go for it, and don't let nothing hold you back, because I'm out here living my best life, okay? And not saying I couldn't live my best life in Michigan, but I'm really out here living my best life, and I want y'all to live y'all best life. Like, it's a lot of things that I've done since I moved here I probably would have never done if I stayed back in Michigan. I was just really stuck in the wrong mind frame back home. Being out here, it definitely matured me. It definitely made me think more on a higher level. I think about different things now that I probably wouldn't have thought back home. You know, being in the quote-unquote hood. you know, everybody don't, where I'm from, I'm from a city called Inkster, where people don't think that's the hood, but, you know, it's my little hood, okay? It's my little. Rambling out, I'm not even really talking about anything anymore. But yes, you guys, go for it. If you're gonna move. That is my story on why I moved to Arizona.
Oh, look at the little duckies. Hi, little duckies. Quack. They're so cute. They're so stinking cute.
I love animals, you guys. I freaking love animals. I love animals. I really love puppies. Okay, again, I'm getting off subject. So, anyway, that concludes this video. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. I want you to like and subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you guys on the next video.